How you lost the election escapes me.
Escapes us all.
I believe I would be doing the British public and this country a service if I helped to usher him out of the door and you back in.
And to that end, you've come to me with a master plan that involves me crucifying the Tories for their failure to deal with a fog which as yet shows no sign of appearing.
At present, I can see stars.
Mr. Vindman, you testified in your deposition that you did not know the whistleblower.
Rank member, it's Lieutenant Colonel Vindman, please.
Lieutenant, in person.
Advice of my counsel, I've been advised not to answer specific questions about members of the intelligence community.
The president may be charged with crimes statutorily one day, but that's not what we're doing here on this day.
You testified in the deposition that you did not know who the whistleblower was.
I do not know who the whistleblower is. That is.
Well, how is it possible for you to name these people and then out the whistleblower?
Per the advice of my counsel, I've been advised not to answer specific questions about.
I'd like to tell you that I never feel pressure. I have lots of people who'd like to put pressure on me here and abroad, but I'm the president of an independent Ukraine. And I'd like to think, and my actions suggest, no one can put pressure on me.